Well, then your ass is lying too.
I like how generous you are with your terrible advice.
So, how you been?
Yeah, well, maybe I didn't want to do anything today.
A new fortress arises, a stronghold forged from the mightiest duct. All shall fall under the shadow of our new house, Sandy Kraken. School thyself in the mysteries of the prophecy. Here our destiny is foretold in the writing of the ancients. Heraldor the Sage, he's master of lore and wise counselor. He paveth our road to victory. Heed his smart word.
Hail Bosonius!
Lore Master, we seek your counsel.
The Kraken shall sit upon the dusty throne. So says the prophecy.
Then I shall attack the Dust King.
Patience, Bosonius. We must first gather strength.
I will not cower behind these walls. We shall attack, and our courage will draw the bravest warriors to our cause.
A bold plan, but how?
We lit the beacon of House Tapeworm and defeated their armies in battle. Could we not do the same to the Phoenix and the Dust Storm?
Aye, it is as you say.
Then let us find their beacons, and light them, and prove we are worthy of the prophecy.
Let us forge our strength in the crucible of war. Sailed into the sky, beyond the moon, beyond the stars, into the dark, cold sun.
What is this thing, anyway?
Thank you.
1,950 steps to reach my goal.
Another gang. Just... Why do I walk when all it does is make me sweaty?
No more!
Maybe I'm not as good at bingo as I thought.
Light the beacons and draw our enemies into battle.
On the come up.
To arms, Bassonius! Our road is long and beset with peril. Let us forge our strength in the crucible of war. Light the beacons and draw our enemies into battle.
Don't trouble them, they won't trouble you. I'm ready to make a positive contribution to this city.
Thank you. This is so fucking cool! This totally rocks!
I just need your car.
Thank you.
I found the beacon of House Phoenix. The fire is lit.
Legions of the Phoenix are on the march. Hold the line and strike true.
That one had to hurt.
For a horse. Ugh. Prepare yourself!
Should have stayed home with Mama.
On the floor?
Sonius, the leader of House Phoenix wishes to parley.
I will speak with her.
This is Gwendolyn Firebird of House Phoenix. I congratulate you on your victory.
Well said.
I propose an alliance. Join our siege of Fort Thunderpump, and we shall crush the Dust King between us.
Yeah, sorry, Gwen, no can do.
What? Who the fuck is this?
Come on. It hasn't been that long, has it?
You! God damn it! Fuck with my job all you want, but stay out of my game!
This is so worth it.
Castle Kraken?
Lore Master, the beacon of the Dust Storm is ablaze.
Armies of the Dust King shall soon be upon thee. Lead us to victory!
We must find sanctuary! I always thought I'd die of bubonic plague!
Down for the count.
Perfect hiding!
doornail.
Flanking this nave!
To hurt. So good, I surprised myself. Pow! Pow!
Shield thyself!
Ancestors, welcome me to your bosom!
Bassonius, the Dust King wishes to parley.
We shall hear him out. Hello.
Dust King here. We commend you on your victory, Sandy Kraken.
Verily, we thank thee.
You have proven yourselves worthy. Now, it is time to bend the knee and swear your fealty to our throne.
That fancy chair is going to be mine, dickhead. You're going down.
Ha! Get in line and do your worst.